So this guy right here, he's the premier of China, and he is all about reform. You're wearing a mask right now because the current president is a dictator. He crushes information. This guy is smarter than him, and right now they have an internal battle. So we are cheerleaders for him.
开始录了吗?
Okay, what's up guys? It's your boy, Lola Farley. Today I'm in front of the Chinese embassy, the consulate general in Los Angeles, California, because we're here to show our support for Mr. Li Keqiang. I've brought my very good looking friend, Adam Smith, here today to help participate.
We gotta be careful about dropping trout though.
One beer and one less pair of pants away.
From being also one less meth orgy away.
So in the Chinese Communist Party, there actually exists multiple factions, but mainly there's two within it. One of them is the Hong Er Dai, they're the red second generation. They're the guys that got in via their relationship, their blood. The other guys got in mainly through the Communist Youth League, which means they're kind of smart. They're like sociopathic engineers almost. The guy we're rooting for is a part of the latter. And the guy that's currently in charge of China, who fucking sucks and I hate, Xi Jinping, is a part of the people that got in by his blood. I'm trying to stimulate Americans' curiosity about the Chinese government. On this earth, how many things can you not just Google and figure out, right? Yeah. If you want to know anything in this world, you can just Google it. But the Chinese government is so opaque. We know nothing about it. However, all of us are inside right now doing social distancing because of the Chinese government. So Americans, you guys got to learn about the Chinese government.
No, looks good.
Okay.
Low V.
Low V. So it's high V, queen. Low V, clamp.
Queen.
So queen means go down.
Go down. So clean is down. We're rooting for the premier of China over the president of China. Can't you tell?
You're so fine, you're so fine. You blow my mind. Hey, Lee. Hey, Lee.
You 现在戴口罩的原因就是因为习近平啊。 不，是因为他是个独裁，他不提倡信息自由的川流，所以当病毒在武汉刚发生的时候，他们是不断的打压李文亮这样的声音，所以最后这个病毒才能传播到全世界。那来讲中文啊，没关系。不，我要说的很清楚，病毒之所以能够传播到全世界，是习近平的锅，但是在美国能够死亡这么多人，是特朗普的锅。 所以我们现在年轻啊，我们年轻人最大的敌人是特朗普和细胞子。没有，因为我不觉得我们只要反共就能成功，我觉得必须得从党内改革。你看，咱俩是同意的。That woman just disagreed with me in the beginning when we spoke English, and I switched to Chinese to her, and she at the end said, "I agree with you, actually."
Really?
The prophets just like telling you and me out there doing good for the world?
Just doing good things.
What do you got?
One cheer at a time.
You got any startup ideas?
Xi Jinping is a shabby. Xi Jinping is not a culture. He is not a leader. But Americans don't pay attention to Chinese politics. Because Americans don't give a shit about Chinese politics. You know what they do like though? They love big titties. Yes. 我们要刺激美国人的好奇心。你看那人应该一点都不懂共产党，他肯定也不知道习近平是谁。但是通过我们的假胸，还有我们的腰细腰，我们就刺激了他对共产党的兴趣。
Hey Lee, you're so fine.
Holy shit. Hey, Luma.
We don't need to work out today.
Yo.
Are you the Lu?
Fucking cheerleaders, respect. This shit is hard. Oh my god, chipping is the hardest thing I've ever done in my life. Hardest thing I've ever done in my life.
Xi Jinping, ah. Whole hard day. Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out.
Kang Mai Lang, Xi Jinping.
We want to say a special thanks to our girl, Xiao Lei.
Xiao Lei 啊，由于小雷的介绍，我们两个认识了。
对，帮我们相亲。两个基友。